Hey guys, this is App Reviewer. Today we'll be taking a quick look at the SGP Ultra Capsule case for the Samsung Galaxy Nexus. We've actually got the white and the lime model right here. So many thanks to Sue for sending out both of these cases. Now, we won't take a look at the lime one. This is actually going in a future giveaway, so stay tuned for that. So here we have the case itself, and it comes in six different colors. It comes in the Soul Black model, the Infinity White that we have right here, the Tender Blue, Sherbet Pink, the lime that we just showed, and also Reventon yellow. So it retails for $16.99. You can find it over at sgpstore.com. So if we open up the packaging, unfortunately you don't get any screen shield like they used to add in their Galaxy S2 cases. So here we have the case itself. This is a TPU style case, so it is pretty flexible as you can see, but once you pop it on your phone it gets a little bit more rigid. It has a really glossy backing, which I'm not a huge fan of just because in this model it doesn't get fingerprints, but I've checked out some videos on the black one and it does tend to get a little bit greasy with fingerprints. Now it does have a slight glitter on it, which if I can catch the light you can see a little bit, it's a little glossy and glittery, but it's not too bad, not very noticeable, so even a man can rock this case. Now let's pop this on the phone. I do have the extended battery on the GSM model, and this fits just fine on that one as well as the regular GSM. So if we take a look at the back, you can see the camera cutout is perfect and contoured. You see this actually has a little raised ridge, which is really nice because it protects it when you place it screen side down. It also has a nice little cutout for the secondary microphone. And one thing I wanted to know is actually the quality of the case is superb. As you can see, they've actually included the notch that you remove the back cover with, the piece where it meets the plastic and the back cover, as well as all the sides have this nice little line that goes around and just shows off the phone. So once again in the back you can see, like I said, the glossy cover. It's not too bad. It does get a little bit of scratches, but nothing too major. And this model right here doesn't get any fingerprints, but like I said, some of the other ones will. You can see the SGP logo right there, which is very subtle, so I like that they've done that. They do include their branding, but it's not very noticeable. One of my favorite cutouts is actually the cutout for the speakers. You can see it's cut out perfectly and it's very rounded and contoured, so they've done a terrific job on that. Towards the bottom, you can see the three separate cutouts. One is for the headphone jack, which is ample, so you don't have any issues with any headphones. The main microphone is actually a little bit off, as you can see, so it's not centered right, but it doesn't affect the performance. And then you have a really nice cutout for the micro USB charger, so no issues on there. Towards the front, I have an SGP Flex screen shield, and this does not bubble any screen shields. You also have a very slight rim all around the side, so when you place this screen side down, you can see that it lifts it up off the table, so you don't have to worry about that. So if you take a look at the case from the side, you can see just how thin it is. So that TPU is a very thin material, so it won't add much bulk or weight onto your device, which is always good to see. Now on the sides you can see these TPU buttons for the power and the volume. They're pretty average, so they do click, but they are a little bit mushy, but you still get some nice responsiveness out of them. And same thing goes for the volume up and down. So no major issues on there, but they're not the best buttons that I've seen. So overall guys, I definitely recommend this case to the ordinary user who doesn't need much in terms of drop protection. Like I said, this is a pretty thin case. It offers some pretty good scratch protection just because it covers the back and the sides, but if you were to drop this, you'll probably see some crack on the actual glass or the plastic because it is pretty thin material. So at $16.99, you definitely can't go wrong, and pairing this up with the screen protector makes a pretty good combo for any sort of user. So anyways guys, thanks a lot for watching, and remember to check these guys out over at www.sgpstore.com. So anyways guys, stay tuned for more. I will have a giveaway video coming up soon for a couple of Galaxy Nexus and Galaxy S2 cases. So once again, stay tuned for that. Anyways guys, cheers.